The band Muse covering a Slipknot song isn't something I thought I would ever hear, but here we are. At a recent show in England, Muse busted out a few covers actually, including AC/DC, Def Leppard, and Guns N' Roses, but their cover of Slipknot's Duality was definitely the most surprising choice. Also, I can't tell if Muse is making fun of Slipknot or if they just didn't know the words to the song. Let me know what you think.